The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Green Bay, Wisconsin, weighing in at 184 pounds, the natural Lou.
Here in WWE, we see all types of superstars, but this one is a little different. Approaches their matches with calm, a balanced attitude.
Which I know you just love, Saxton. You know what I call that? Lacking killer instinct. It might just cost him in the long run.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
And his opponents first, representing Dudes with Attitudes. From Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 222 pounds, T-Kink.
You're looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe. A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
And from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 178 pounds, the All-American.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
Qualification match, nothing is off limits here. This is a perfect setting for a superstar to fight without any regard for the rule book, and more importantly, any regard for their opponent.
Yeah. Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick. Cheers. Evades their offense. Oh, good night.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So be creative.
Oh,
one coming. Took advantage.
Kick right to the back of the leg. Hits the head scissors.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
Got him set up.
Tag takedown. And now he's going to lock in this submission.
Crashes in.
Look at the torque.
I'm not quite sure this man shouldn't tap out. This is about career longevity, self-preservation.
Nice escape.
He climbs into the ring.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
He's getting a huge boost from all those chants and cheers.
Like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Ah, measured knee drop.
Sure. Eye on the counter. Arm trapped. Oh. Precision strikes.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Comes back into the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Bad time for him to be on the defensive.
Terrible predicament for him to be at this stage.
He's got to be running on instinct alone. And you got to think that all the plans are out the window after that. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the...
And the target! He misses the target!
Short flight, but a rough landing.
He's staring his opponent.
Over. The WWE Universe thought it was over, but you gotta do a little more to finally finish this. He's returning fire. Oops.
Uh-oh.
Sharp.
He just created a great opportunity.
Resiliency. Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
Ooh.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
The action, and that one was no exception. Take a look.
Here is your winner, T-Kink.
Tremendous victory in this triple threat match.
I cannot even imagine how any of these men feel after a match like that. All I can really say is that they put on a triple threat match for the ages.